This queue line's awfully long. Oh, at least they got TVs to watch.
Colosseum of Rome is quite possibly one of the most interesting pieces of architecture known to man.
That's pretty interesting.
Now, there were toilets, we speculate, within the Colosseum, but they were little more than just the drop hole that would lead down the side of the Colosseum. Poo-poo coming off the walls and just coalescing in a giant pile of caca. That's why ancient Rome has some of the best doctors known to history.